So often when I'm deciding which bands I'm going to do for this channel, bands that you guys have requested tend to pop into my mind first. And today's band was no exception. I was sure I remembered comments requesting this band specifically. And I was correct. And all of those comments were from the same person. Dear Gandalf the Gay, thank you for suggesting this band. And again. And again. Gandalf, here is your Armenian American folk metal fix. Wonder if anyone's ever said that before. Hello there, ladies and gents, and welcome back to One Man Bands, the channel where I take popular musical artists and write songs inspired by their style. So if you enjoy the song I write today, then leave a like on this video, comment which band you want me to do next, and subscribe so you can see when I do. Also, I'm going to hold a poll on my Twitter for the next band. I've got a couple of bands that I'd like to do that you guys have requested and have popped into my mind, so I thought it'd be fun to involve you guys and let you pick what band we do next. So you can either get there by following my handle, which is here, or at the link in the description. Come and engage with me and we can pick which band to do next together. Today we will be balancing Armenian folk music and early noughties metal with System of a Down. On Monday I covered their track Toxicity, which you can watch up here, and as ever I suggest going and watching that first before coming back to this video, because I'll be making reference to the things I learnt putting that cover together throughout the course of this video. Anyway, System of a Down are an Armenian-American rock and metal outfit who rose to prominence in the late 90s and absolutely took the noughties by storm. One of the biggest artists, full stop, let alone just in metal music. In fact, I recently realised that Chop Suey has hit a billion views on YouTube. That's crazy, and also wonderful, considering this band's consistently high output. So it's great to see that they've stood the test of time, and rightly so. System of a Down consist of drummer John Dolmayan, bassist SHAVO ODADJIAN, Darren Malakian, the guitarist and vocalist, frontman Serge Tankian. Please, any of my Armenian viewers, let me know whether I got those right. Thank you. System of a Down rose to fame because of their combination of styles, which you can't really hear anywhere else, combining the late 90s and early noughties metal sounds with Eastern European and Middle East rhythms and instrumental themes. It's not something that you get to hear every day. It gives them this vastly unpredictable sound, being able to go from heavy to gorgeous in an instant. That's not edited. That's how the song goes. This was some of the most fun that I've had putting a song together so far on this channel, but it was also very challenging in parts. So let's dive in with Darren Malakian's guitar playing. When I listen to Darren Malakian's guitar parts, the first thing that jumps out at me is the rhythm. Often when I'm learning these guitar parts to put the covers together, the most useful thing that I can find is isolated guitars from the original track. And with a lot of chordy guitar parts, it's sometimes hard to tell, even with an isolated guitar, exactly where the strumming pattern is. There is no such issue with Darren Malakian's guitar parts. In Chop Suey, when the distorted guitars first come into the song here, it it would be very easy for Darren just to play this. But instead, he does this. He uses this semitonal movement so that you can hear the changes in chords and the pace that the song is moving at. It really pushes forward and lends energy to these really chaotic sections of songs. He does the same thing in the chorus of Toxicity in this part. Put that in context. Even the bass isn't doing that. The bass is just going. And it means you can hear exactly how quickly the guitar is moving. Often when you've got distorted guitar parts like that, it's sometimes difficult to tell exactly when the string is being struck. So with the use of the palm muting and this semitonal or chordal movement, you keep that feeling of pace. You can tell exactly when he's hitting the strings to keep that chaotic rhythm going. Side note, he plays in D or E flat standard with the bottom string dropped down a full tone, meaning he can play power chords with one finger. It makes it much easier for him to do these quick chordal movements rather than to go. Just go. And man, he can do that all day long. So I've tried to take a similar approach to my song, combining the palm muting and the added chords to keep extra rhythm in the guitar part. The rhythm of my chorus has this sort of bounce to it, which I wanted to emphasize right at the end of the chorus. So when we land back on the root note, instead of just playing the strumming pattern that would fit over the drums, I play this instead. Here's that in context. So even if you were to mute the drums, you can still feel the rhythm. Darren Malakian is a guitarist who really makes the most of his tuning. That dropped bottom string makes it incredibly easy for him to jump between power chords quickly. The best example, I think, is probably the main riff of B.Y.O.B, which would be horrid to play in standard tuning. I know that should be tuned half a step up, but just for the sake of argument. Darren Malakian is the only guitarist in System of a Down, aside from a select few songs where Serge Tankian does also play. And his ability to turn those riffs into power chords really helps to fill out the space in the tracks. With very, very little extra effort, he's able to make those riffs sound bigger. Take, for example, the riff in Old School Hollywood. Just played with single notes, that riff would sound like this. But instead, he plays it like this. See how much bigger that sounds? This really fills out the tracks as Serge Tankian's voice fills out the high end. He's got quite a trebly voice. Darren Malakian's guitars have the lower treble, mid-range, and upper end of the bass, and then SHAVO ODADJIAN is down at the bottom, holding down the low end. The guitar has a lot of space that it needs to fill. It's like the opposite to what I was having trouble with in the last video, where there were so many guitars that there wasn't space for all of them. But I tried to include that style of playing in the using power chords to fill out a riff for my original riff. I came up with it to start with on an acoustic guitar, and it was just a one note thing like this. And just like with all of these riffs I've just played you, I added in the power chords as I've got the bottom string dropped, so I could do it with little to no extra effort, and you get this. Here it is in context. Although these techniques are geared toward filling out the sonic spectrum and making the riff sound as big and heavy and chaotic as possible, it wouldn't work as well if Darren Malakian didn't also know how to be dynamic in his playing. There are some very quiet and sometimes bordering on tender moments in System of a Down's discography, and those moments are what make the chaos stand out all the more. For example, take the song Deer Dance. The song breaks down into this very low gain guitar and acoustic guitar, paying homage to the folk music of the band's native Armenia. Inappropriate for the malcontents, for the disproportion malcontents. And obviously the most famous use of System of a Down doing the quiet guitar and acoustic guitar thing is in Chop Suey. We all know this, don't we? I don't want to play too much, otherwise we'll get another copyright strike. Woohoo! These more subtle guitar sections are what influenced me to add my own more quiet section in, with some acoustic guitars inspired by the Armenian folk I've been listening to. All round, Darren Malakian is a guitarist who typifies everything that System of a Down do brilliantly. He's able to be heavy and chaotic and abrasive, but also juxtapose that with moments of clarity and beauty. He is also a great singer, but we'll get onto that later when we come to the vocals. We're actually going to visit the drum zone early today, because it's sort of quite important for the rest of the stuff that I want to say. So, over to Drum Zone, John, for some John Dolmayan. Hello! Welcome back to the Drum Zone, John's favourite place, be it John Azopardi or John Dolmayan. It's time to jump into some tasty Armenian folk-inspired grooves. Considering the general stereotypes of new metal, in the early noughties, John Dolmayan really stands out as someone who unabashedly does his own thing. There isn't much use of double kick pedals or blast beats. He's much more focused on keeping the bounce of System of a Down's music strong. I think this is influenced by folk music coming from Armenia and Lebanon, which all the band members have ties to either through birth or through family. One of the rhythms that I came across constantly in listening to Armenian folk music as research, which my housemate loved, was this one. You can also hear a variation of it in the famous Armenian folk song, The Dance of Garin. This bounce was something that I recognised immediately in System of a Down's music. Take the verse groove of their song No, for example. Tell me that isn't the modern day metal version of this. So I switched to a similar beat for my choruses, but using the ride instead for a bit more washiness. Here that is in context. I want your eyes. There's also much more subtle hi-hat work going on in John Dolmayan's playing, much more so than you generally hear in songs of the genre that System of a Down are haphazardly thrown into, especially in the verses of Deer Dance. So I went with a similar approach in my verses, accenting the offbeats with quick hi-hats. In the choruses, a cool thing John Dolmayan does is lay into a heavy groove and then break out into these moments of linking in with what the vocals are doing. A good example of this is in the chorus of Holy Mountains, which is a bop. Liar! Killer! So I chose a couple of bits of my chorus that I really wanted to accentuate, like the title line at the end of it, and also this chuggy guitar part which I've emphasised with the toms. And that's another common feature of John Don Mayen's playing. Lots of use of toms, so I wanted to use them to bring out this specific part. So here's that section of my chorus, and you can pick out the moments that I'm trying to emphasise with the drums. Crossfire. In addition, similarly to Darren Malakian going from peace to chaos very quickly, John Don Mayen is no stranger to changes of time in a second. That shift is what influenced my heavy breakdown section, where I go from playing this to this. The juxtaposition of groove and chaos are what System of a Down are all about, and John Don Mayen exemplifies this with his drumming. So let's take a look at the rest of the rhythm section. The rhythm section. It's time for Shavo. Bye. Oh yes, Shavo ODADJIAN. I got there in the end. This guy is the quintessential early noughties metal bassist. Was it a prerequisite of being a bassist in a heavy band in the early noughties to be bald and have a beard? I'm looking at you, Nick Oliveri. And Ryan Martini. Shavo ODADJIAN is all round a really talented bloke. As well as playing bass in System of a Down, he played guitar in his band before that. He plays in his own trap band called North Kingsley. He's a popular DJ around LA. He's written film scores. He's produced, edited, and directed a load of System of a Down's music videos. And just all round seems like a genuinely really nice lad. Let's go, Shavo! The bass playing in System of a Down is split between holding down the low end of the heavy riffs and playing rhythmically to emphasize the bounce of the drum parts. The wall of sound approach, where Shavo is holding down the low end of the guitar riffs, is really more evident in the heavier sections of songs, like in the opening riff of Sugar. So in my heavy section, my main riff, the bass is just holding down the low end of the guitar riff. But I find the more interesting bass parts of System of a Down's music appear in the more groove-based sections of their songs, such as in the pre-chorus of Deer Dance, where Darren Malakian has switched to this faster palm-muted picking, and Shavo continues this sliding part that he does in the verse. It sounds like this. And each of those notes that he lands on hits at exactly the same time as either a kick drum hit or a snare hit, again emphasizing that bounce. Here it is in context. Yeah, the Staples Center, you can see America with this dire poor avenging the scourge. So I shamelessly stole this feel, as I do, and used that little trick in my verse. I'll play you the bass boosted version of it so you can hear exactly what the bass is doing. Let's get this not so much in underway. Shavo picks his moments and uses his bass to support whatever is most important in the song at that specific moment, be that the groove of the drums and the bounce of the track, or the heavy wall of sound approach when there's an intense riffy section going on. And he's also got spectacular stage presence. Shavo ODADJIAN, ladies and gents. Serge Tankian's voice is one of the most instantly recognisable, both in terms of tone and delivery, I would argue, in all of metal music. Once again, it's so unique and part of what puts System of a Down into a genre of their own, really. And I will be the first to admit that this was the hardest vocal both to learn and to write in the style of since I've started one-man bands. I will put my hands up and say that now. The first thing people tend to think of when they think of Serge Tankian's vocals is the quick and yet accurate vocal delivery. The kids following the right movement to clamp down with your iron fist, stripes became conveniently available for all the... Eminem, Serge is coming for you, mate. I mean, have you ever been in a bar when Chop Suey comes on and heard people try and sing along with it? It's not good. But in order to nail that System of a Down sound, I knew I had to have a crack at some of those super rapid-fire vocals. So that's what that's a good sign, isn't it? That's what my verses are centered around. You're in a war with your friends in the court, and you shout that they will stand behind the mob that you support, with the fear and the lies and the kissing moral spies and the misrepresentation of the people you despise. Serge also uses these little moments of conversation and irony in his songs, such as the la la la's in B.Y.O.B. La 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 la. And the conversational verses of Bounce. I brought my pogo stick just to show her a trick. She had so many friends. So I've included some tongue-in-cheek, out-of-place la-la-las in the most tense part of my song. As well as a sort of spoken word, conversational bit at the end of my verse. Minimum of Western, you're a mini and a brand spanking new way to care. Something else that's very important in System of a Down's vocals is that they have two very talented vocalists, Serge Tankian and Darren Malakian, meaning that in some of their bigger choruses, they have two vocal lines which harmonise going on at the same time. A great example of this is in the chorus of Aerials. 'Cause we are the ones that wanna play, always wanna go, but you never wanna stay. I love the way these parts differ so much from the verses, which are often barrages of words tumbling forth from the vocal cords of Serge Tankian compared to these soaring harmonies in choruses. So I aim to do the same thing in my choruses, imagining one part being sung by Serge and the other part being sung by Darren. I want your eyes, a blind changing minds. Lyrically, System of a Down are undoubtedly and unabashedly very political, sometimes more ambiguously, and sometimes slightly more on the nose. Why do presidents fight the war? Why do they always send the poor? Why do presidents fight the war? Why do they always send the poor? Why do they always send the poor? I've similarly tried to walk that line with my lyrics, although, disclaimer, the lyrics I've written are meant to sound like System of a Down. They are not actually me stating a political view. I know what the internet's like, just putting that out there right now. Something else about Serge's vocal performances that I struggled to replicate are these wonderful little vocal trills that he adds, which I think, again, are maybe a nod to folk music. I'll give you an example of what I mean. It's also really hard for me to do. It's not something that I'm particularly used to doing, but I've tried, so I've thrown a couple of them in there. Listen out for them. As one of the most recognisable voices in metal, full stop, Serge Tankian is crucial to System of a Down's sound. I absolutely cannot imagine them with any vocalist but Serge Tankian. I love it although it's put me through hell and back. I'll tell you that for free. Right, it's time for the song. This one was a mammoth task to put together in a totally different way than what I'm used to, especially the vocals. So I hope you do get the System of a Down vibes that I'm going for with it. Remember to hop over to Twitter. I hope I edited that right. Hop over there and vote on the next band that you would like to see. And as ever, if you enjoy the song I'm about to play you, leave a like, comment which band I should do next, and subscribe so you can see when I do. This is my song inspired by System of a Down. It is called Mafioso. Enjoy.
West, where hindsight is a bulletproof vest. Social status, hedonism, strife, and that activism is a way of life. Don't try to hide, you picked your side, and all of my own biases decided to survive. Let's get this non-surrection underway. What social project looking from today? Just to the bare minimum, the West, the Armenian, a brand spanking new way to care. I want your eyes, all blind, changing Mafioso. This shouldn't come as a surprise to us. Play pigeon shooting with a blunderbuss. The boot, it fits my narrative. I hope the Grovers run with it. No one that nowadays we're scared to trust. It took a satirist to shoulder rot. With thoughts and prayers are on the air. It means another child's mother's in despair. You're in a war with your friends in the court, and you shot the neighbors and behind the mom that you support. With the fear and the lies and the kissing moral spies and the misrepresentation of the people you despise. Up, rise up, sit down, be kind, but don't get too close. So rise up, sit down, be kind, but don't get too close. Rise up, sit down, be kind. La 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 la. Don't get too close.